Listen, pal. Nice landing, but let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Croft, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. I can't hold out forever, but I'll support you. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him. However you can. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand, is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you, so you could stand against him. So stop him. Save Croft.
I don't wanna go home. I don't wanna leave him. How many sleeps till Daddy's back? 10 sleeps? 20?
Soon enough. You know he's quite busy.
Are you training to be a stalker too? Let's practice together. Call me Lampwick. He didn't even come to your graduation. I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket. Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all. Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her. Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Gemini, get rid of her. I'm off.
No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I got here sooner. If I had known this would happen...
I'm not going back. I am sick of consuming Ergo. It's cruel. There's real meals and real songs out there. I'm not just a memory-reading tool. What? You're not the inspector? But if you're from the outside, that means we can leave. Thanks. I know the way out, so don't worry about me. Maybe I'll see you on the outside. I can read memories of Ergo. That's what I was made for. Ergo is crystallized time and memory. But God, I hate having to consume Ergo to read it. Why does it work like that? It's the worst. I can read memories, but I can't even dream of tastes, smells, or songs. I can't stand it anymore, so I'm escaping. When I get out, I'm going straight to Rosa Isabel Street. I can read memories of Ergo.
Whoa! Is that you? Wow. You're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. Aha! I had a feeling we might eventually see eye to eye. I like you. Don't trust you yet, but I'm a cat. I'm slow to trust. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of Krat. Sick to death of just surviving. Hurting, stealing, kidnapping. Surviving. When the hell does it end? My sister and I are going to leave for a different city. Get my eyesight back. A fresh new start as a family. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is safe. We were never gonna hurt him. So please, just let my sister go. Ultimately, we want the same thing. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is safe.